I'm an embryologist and a doula. I'm more interested in the holistic fertility, so alternative ways to help couples to get pregnant, especially in regards to unexplained infertility, where couples keep going and having cycles of IVF without results. And of course, birth. I became really passionate about birth when I was staying in a community in Spain where women gave birth at home with the help of midwives and doulas. And that was really transformational, really, and women were really powerful at that moment of birth. So that gave me an inspiration to say, wow, it's possible to do that. And it was very opposing to the idea that I had about birth before I experienced that. I really want to empower women to find that inspiration inside them.